Are you telling me that the problem is over?
Ibudu assures us that it is all over. In fact, go ahead with your work as if nothing happened.
Good.
Anyone who remembers this issue will die. remember, you have to come home during the festival to say thank you to the gods.
Of course I will, Papa. Of course I will. But I have to go back this night. I should be in the office tomorrow morning to attend to some business partners.
That is all right. But remember, as I said, it is Ibudu that has done this for you. No one else did it.
You don't need to say all this, Papa. Haven't I been supportive of Ibudu all this while?
Well.
Haven't I been sending money for sacrifices to Ibudu?
That is true. That is true.
Lest I forget, I'll be sending money across to you to buy a cow, a big cow for sacrifice to Ibudu.
That is good. That is good.
The cock does not forget the one who pruned his feathers in the rainy season.
Oh, certainly not.
Sir, your engagement for today.
What is all this? You're making this work more difficult. When did you book all these appointments? Listen, I can only see the Japanese High Commissioner, the American Foreign Affairs Delegates, the representatives of the United Nations Trust Fund on Refugees, and those of the Manufacturers Association of Nigeria. Move all other persons to tomorrow's list. They are nothing but loots who come here for my money, that's all.
Yes, sir. Sir, what about the real father?
Move his own appointment to tomorrow also. He's always launching one thing or another. One day he'll tell me he's launching his new wife. Tell him I'll see him tomorrow.
But they may be here any moment from now.
Go and carry out my instruction.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let him in. Ezuba. You're welcome.
Thank you. Sit down.
I hope everything is all right.
Chief, everything cannot be all right. How can everything be all right when we have a case of 350 million naira on our head?
Look, Ezuba, that matter is closed.
What do you mean?
I said that matter is closed forever. There is nothing for you to worry about.
Listen, Chief Amadilnes, get serious. I learned that the new governor is setting up a tribunal for such cases now.
Ezuba, look at me. Henceforth, even you will not remember that matter anymore. I guarantee you that. So let's move on to some more important things. Excuse me.
Ah. Honey, this year's festival is special to me. Ibudu has been great.
Ibu what?
Ibudu the oracle.
What about it?
Look, my busy schedule notwithstanding, I want all of us, every member of the family, to travel down to the village for this festival at least for one day.
All of us? Why all of us?
It's a way of showing gratitude to Ibudu, the great oracle.
For what? Okay. No objections. But how can we serve two masters at the same time? Honey, we are members of the church. How can you serve Ibudu at the same time?
Isn't it the Bible that said, give to Caesar what is Caesar's and to God what is God's?
Very comfortable interpretation. Very comfortable interpretations for you. But I just won't accept it. What is this?
You don't have to shout.
I'm sorry.
Look.
I'm just worried about the children's...
Listen, with my education and experience, don't you think I know what I'm doing?
Honey, I'm just worried about the children's future and our eternity. The more you keep associating yourself with this fetish deities, the more you tie your soul up to the devil.
Look. Why don't we first of all live the life here on earth before thinking about eternity? Nothing will separate me from Ibudu. Are you going or not? The choice is yours.
Which marks the beginning of the ancestral worship of our Ibudu God, which has been protecting this community since the days of our forefathers. Today is Eke Omabo.
Tomorrow
is Orienzi. Next is Afo
Numokorobia.
And then comes Nkwa Ibudu.
I don't want to welcome you. I don't want to welcome you. I don't want to welcome you again. Obi there.
Come here.
Go to the barn and get to here. And you, Peter. Get that big cock.
Okay, sir.
I know. your God in the days and years of your youth, but you have abandoned the wise and good counsel of the Lord to serve other gods. Thus says the Lord of hosts, your gods will be shamed, and all those that serve him will be put to shame. This is the hour of salvation. This is the hour of salvation. Repent and return to God. Repent, 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 or you'll be like the gods you serve. You will be like the gods of Ibudu, who have eyes but they cannot see. They have ears but they cannot hear. They have tongues but they cannot speak. Repent and return to God. All of you who serve and love God will be put to shame unless you give your life to Christ. Give your life to Christ. This is the hour of salvation. Repent of your sins. Repent and return to God. Repent. Repent. Give your life to Christ. This is the hour of salvation. Repent of your sins. Repent and return to God. Repent. Repent. Repent and accept Christ and be saved. If you become saved, if you're saved, you, the goodness of the Lord will abide unto thee. Repent and serve the Lord your God in the days of your youth.
Ibu, you drink palm wine. And you drink palm wine.
See?
And you drink palm wine.
See?
May it be good with all of us.
See?
This is it. I guess it is straight from the palm. Mm-hmm. There is no taste of water in it.
It is still as the gods made it.
We have good wine here, but these greedy tapas mix it with too much water. When you drink a cup, you feel it running through your veins.
All this festive period, I've ordered my wine from Okeke on a special price.
Which of the Okeke's?
Okeke's Zaba, of course.
Oh, that boy is good.
To me, wine is wine. I cannot distinguish between Nkwenu, Nkwana, Nkwa. Yes, I can hear it too. I think it is my son. It must be my son.
You know, they are always running like people whose houses are on fire.
Are you sure it is not the type that carries dead people?
No, that one sounds ewo, ewo. This is the type that carries big men.
Let us see, let us see.
You're welcome.
Uh-huh.
Good, sir. How are you?
Fine, sir.
Ah,
Papa.
My son. You're welcome home.
Thank you, Papa. Thank you, Papa.
You're welcome, welcome, my son. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Papa, this is my friend, Honorable Baltimore. He's the education minister.
You're welcome, my son.
Good day, Papa.
Thank you.
How is government?
Government is fine.
Yes. Government is fine.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you. Eze, it seems we'll go and come back later so that you can attend to our son.
That is better.
I will be sending some cola across to you people too.
Okay. That will be very nice. Very nice.
I'm coming.
All right. Well, this is the place.
Amadi, I think I like the scenery and the natural vegetation of this place.
That's why it's a home. It took me a long time to put this place together. But every time I look at it, I don't regret anything.
I think I like the way they are, you know?
Sit there. Papa? My son. You're welcome home.
Obide! Nani? It's nothing. Just one of those things.
Amadi, is that your sister?
That's one of my stepmothers.
Oh, she's even younger than your wife.
That's our system. Let's go inside.
Okay.
I heard about the reshufflement. But you know the system we operate in this country. Everything is shrouded in secrecy. Amadi, I tried to contact the commander-in-chief, but I believe it's a deliberate attempt not for him to see me or hear from me.
My son.
Papa.
I hope you will stay till the next one. That is the actual day we celebrate Igbo.
Papa, this is just a private visit and we do not have much time to spend.
I received the money you sent for preparation for the festival. But money alone is not enough. You need to be home, especially on the day of the cleansing. And then to thank Ibudu for protecting your life. I don't know why you have come home so early, knowing full well that in a short time you will say you are in a hurry.
Papa, why can't you understand me? I wish...
No, Ibudu, it's not something you can wish away. Remember that it is Ibudu that helped you to be in the position you are today.
I have told you that in these days of civilization and Christianity, Ibudu should not form part of our discussions.
I can't remember when you said so. Besides, one does not spit in the river that quenched his thirst. Unless I forget. I received the money you sent for the cow you promised Ibudu.
Papa, what are you talking about? I will leave this place for you if you don't want me here. Can't you see I have a guest here?
Oh, so you don't want your guest to know about our Ibudu? Okay, you should have told me so. Let me come.
Amadi, what is the Ibudu all about?
Don't mind the old man, he just gets confused at times.
You sons of iniquity! The hour of reckoning has come. You who are riding high on the back of Ibudu, you are like the gods you worship. Thus says the Lord of hosts, your thoughts are not hidden from me. I sent you to feed my people, but you're starving them. I sent you to clothe my people, but you force them naked and send the money to foreign lands. I sent you to shelter and comfort my people, but you took away the little roof over their heads and now pretend you are their Messiah. Thus says the Lord of hosts, you hypocrites, you proclaim yourselves Christians, but in your hearts are the temples of the gods, your so-called gods. In your hearts are iniquity. Remember, the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. Repent. Repent. Repent now, before it becomes too late. Thus says the Lord of hosts, your thoughts are not hidden from me. I sent you to feed my people, but you are starving them. I sent you to clothe my people, but you forced them naked and sent the money to foreign lands. I sent you to shelter and comfort my people, but you took away the little roof over their heads and now pretend to be their Messiah.
Start looking for God and God will look for you. Turn from your iniquities. Turn from your evil deeds. Repent. You must be born again.
Repent and turn to God.
You father of idolatry. You led your children astray. You're proud to be the chief priest of Ibudu, but you're no better than the dead gods you serve.
Praise God. Praise the Lord.
Yes, ma'am.
Come here.
Lord,
you're alive. Go and get the news for me. The soul that sinned must die.
Do not be surprised, for I tell you that you are dead and buried, and the kingdom you have built here on earth will be a sorrowful arrow piercing the heart of your children.
Since your madness has brought you here, I am going to cure you.
The Lord says, touch not my anointed, and do my prophet no harm. Praise God.
You say, beat this man out of this place.
Leaders in council,
I summon this meeting at the insistence of the chief priest. Ezebunu.
Igwe.
Speak to the council.
Igwe. Our people, I greet you.
You're welcome.
There is a new demon in the village. He is creating anarchy and causing trouble among our people. I took the matter to Ibudu, and the gods decreed that he should be sacrificed alive to appease the land.
Whose son is that boy?
I hear he comes from a distant land, a land with a different custom.
Any objection to the wishes of the gods? Yes, Ezam.
Igwe, elders in council, with due respect to Ezebunu, I want to disassociate myself from any agreement that will amount to burying somebody alive.
Why?
Igwe, when last I was sick, my son took me to a church where I was healed after I had given my life to Christ. I want to live for God and God alone.
With the powers vested on me as the chief priest of the land, I declare you now dead.
What? You have no powers to declare a child of God dead.
Sit down.
Igwe. Ezama.
Igwe.
For challenging the wishes of the gods, you are hereby expelled from this council.
Yes.
Igwe, our people, Ibudu, our God, says Ezama must die.
Listen, you followed me.
Wamba the cat says he drops his body against people. Not because he can't stay alone, but because it pays to stay together. You are still important to the people of Umuagba.
Oh, please sit down.
I'm sorry over what happened at the council. In fact, as soon as you left, I spoke on your behalf to the Igwe Council. And we all agreed that you should be readmitted into the council.
I was wondering why I should be so treated. And now that you have rescinded your decision, I will not say no to the wishes of my people. Let me find Kola and honor your visit.
Please be fast, because I am on a special assignment.
All right.
Mama Wena.
Nice.
Get us some wine. We missed you very much. Yes.
Now you're welcome.
I was just wondering.
Wonder no more.
Okay.
It's all over.
Yes, thank you very much. The cola is here. You can bless it.
Let me bless the wine.
Yes.
Mm.
the wine will bless you. May the gods bless you. As we drink it, may we drink good heart.
Now take the.
It's lovely. Okeke is the tapa. Take it.
Ah, this cough. It won't let me take any good food.
Take it. It will soothe down your cough.
No. Now that it has started, I can't take it. It will aggravate it.
It's a pity.
I think I'll be going.
Okay. Since you've been coming, go well. Sir Johnny, eh?
Thank you.
The cough is wicked. It wouldn't allow you to taste good, this good wine.
Sorry, Pastor. Look, listen to me, Pastor. I don't know why you are insisting on staying here. Look, the life of a stranger in an unfriendly land is like a cobweb in a man's house. The owner of the house may decide to not only remove the cobweb, but kill the spider as well. Look, our lives are in danger, Pastor. Listen Brother to me. Okay. I am not here to fulfill the desires of men. Neither am I here to live according to my wishes, but to fulfill a call. A calling that a generation of people may see the light and turn from their evil ways. If God has chosen me, He will equally give me the strength, the grace to live. The gates of hell shall not prevail against this mission.
Cheer up, brother. Cheer up.
See this church? It must be built. It must be built. It must be built. Join them.
Hey!
Praise God!
Hallelujah!
Brothers and sisters in Christ, as we read from the Bible, God is our refuge, and Jesus, the rock of our faith and anchor of our salvation. 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 4 to 6, tell us that the weapon we use are not of this world, but God's powerful weapons which we use to destroy strongholds. We destroy false arguments. Also, Ephesians chapter 6, verses 11 to 17 is very clear on the subject. So do not be afraid when the world rises against you, for your benefits are greater than theirs. Amen. Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Do you know what strengthens me? The word of God in Isaiah 41, verse 10. Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Open your mouth and sing praises unto the Lord. I am on the Lord's side, victory sure.
I am on the Lord's side, victory sure. I am on the Lord's side, victory
sure.
I am on the Lord's side, victory sure.
Hallelujah.
Heavenly,
hallelujah.
is a heavenly language.
Hallelujah
is a heavenly language.
Hallelujah
is a heavenly language.
Hallelujah
is a heavenly language.
The one you said should be sacrificed alive is here now. We are offering him to you, Ibudu. Receive him.
Ibudu.
Bury him. Chebe anyị ka isi eche anyị, chebe ndị nwunye anyị, chebe ụmụ anyị, chebe ihe anyị kụrụ akụ, chebe ihe anyị nwere enwe. Oyiyo, oyiyo,
Ibudu anyị adọba gị.
Oyiyo, oyiyo,
Ibudu anyị adọba gị.
Oyiyo, oyiyo,
Ibudu anyị adọba gị.
Young men, get the goat.
Ibudu anyị adọba gị.
Oyiyo, oyiyo,
Ibudu anyị adọba gị.
The Lord is my light and my salvation.
Brodike.
Whom shall I fear?
Brodike.
Brodike. Brodike. Brodike, any hope at all?
No. See, for now, he has not been seen. But I believe with faith that he is still alive. He's alive.
Brother GK, don't you think it is time to report to the police? 2 days now, he has not been seen.
Maybe they have killed him.
Oh, come on, look, don't talk like that. Eh? The Bible tells us to be of good courage. Remember what Pastor Simon told us the day he was captured? He told us that there is no weapon greater than prayers. Look, this fight is not for us. It is for the Lord. So the only thing that we have to do now is to keep on praying and praying. And that's all.
But has anyone seen Adamachukwu today?
Yes, I'm just from his place. He sent me to organize the other brethren to his house for a group prayer.
And he has gone out himself to call the others. Then if that's the case, we need to move immediately.
Yes, yes, of course.
Eh? Let's go.
Let's go.
When song and Mary no now
Simba o Simba o Machuku Simba o
When song and Mary no now
Simba o Simba o Machuku Simba o
There is power,
yes,
power, wonder walking power in the blood.
Let us pray,
yes,
and ask God to be the leader of this search party.
Yes,
let us ask Jesus Christ to be the torchbearer,
yes,
and the Holy Ghost fire to burn down the gate of hell that is holding Pastor Simeon hostage now.
Yes. Okay.
Let us pray. Also ask God to command the whale of River Nineveh
Jesus
to permit Pastor Simeon wherever he is right now.
Yes. Pastor Simeon!
We pray for the committed women in the open.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Ibudo. Ibudo. Kemungu. Ibugu kwe budunta. Ibugu kwe budunta. Ekenenge. Ekenenge budu. Ne ajeta. Ibudu taje. Ne kwa jangi wateriao. Enye kwa ngajigo. Kankege. Nkanke ndine jelugozi. Nkanke mungu abu. Ezi budu. This budo, I can engage him anymore. I can engage this is on my madio. Can I go? Can I go pass you go? He wouldn't want to call any engineer again. Did you remember that? Did you remember that young man? Did you receive him? The one I sacrificed a life to you. He would. I sacrificed my life to you as to your request. Yes. He says he is a pastor that there's another God. But he would is the only God.
Thank you.
Praise God. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name. Mighty warrior, great battle. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name, mighty warrior, great in battle. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name. Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name, my pastor. Warrior.
Pastor! Pastor! You are alive! You are alive! Pastor!
I am alive by his grace.
Hey! Pastor!
Oh my, thank God!
Pastor, look at you. Look at you. Pastor, what happened?
It's a long story. Pastor. Oh my God, look at you. Are you sure? Should I carry you past?
It's okay.
Are you sure?
Ejika, wait! Ejika! Ejika! Ejika, wait! Wait!
Jehovah is your name.
Jehovah is your name.
Be to God. God, I thank you. I thank you for our pastor, God. I thank you. You are wonderful. You are miraculous. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, wonderful God. I thank you. I thank you, God. I thank you, God. Oh, wonderful God. May glory be to thy name. Yeah, people have known that you are God. You will never change it. God, thank you. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Hello. Good evening. Yeah, this is Chief Amadi's residence. He's in. Wait a minute, let me call him. Daddy! Daddy!
Yeah.
You have a phone call.
Okay, just a minute. Hello? Speaking. What? What? My
Papa is dead?
Wait a minute. When did it happen? Oh, Jesus Christ. But I left home a couple of days back and there was no indication that... What? He slumped? Okay, I'm on my way, okay.
Honey, is everything all right? Honey?
My father is dead.
What?
When I left home, he was all right.
Ibudubiko biala na yadi ike chacha Yayela yaka Arode nko yulu nenu nko bali ijiji gali
Ogbine patalo Ubo sheke Ubo sholio Ubo shafo Ubo shunkwo Madna unu umogwa
Bir daha takip et, wanga kuş.
Umama kwenu denigwe,
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 denigwe, denigwe,
denigwe,
denigwe,
denigwe,
denigwe,
denigwe,
denigwe, Udenigwe.
Oh no. E. Elders of Umuagwa.
Yes.
We have finished with the cleansing. Uzoi will now take these items into the evil forest for sacrifice.
Me? Obrogore.
No! Iyerioba! Iyerioba! You are the Ezebibie. It is your duty to go and sacrifice the cleansing objects in the evil forest. He who started the ritual must end it.
Iyerioba!
Bia, 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 bia. Iyi. A brave man does not live to see his kingdom fall.
Made, you know your father was a very good friend of mine. What I want to tell you now has been disturbing my mind since the death of your father.
Also, why not go straight to the point?
The lizard says that it is not that it has nothing to say, but that its words, if spoken carelessly, may set the market ablaze. It has taken me much time to ponder over the death of your father.
Well, my father is dead, that's all.
Our people say that he who does not know where the rain started beating him will not know where it stopped. Listen, Amadi. I want to tell you the cause of your father's death.
The cause of my father's death?
Your father was killed by the strange powers of that mad boy they call Pastor Simeon.
What? Good morning, sir.
I sent for you. I want you to leave this town within 24 hours, otherwise the vultures will feast on you.
Sorry to ask, what have I done?
I said leave! That's all I have to say to you. Leave! Monkey. Cheers. Quickly, quickly. Quickly, quickly, bring an additional one. Amen. This way. You're all welcome. You're all welcome.
Thank you.
I don't know what to say.
We are waiting for the cola first. Then we'll tell you our mission.
I'm sorry, I don't have any cola in the house. but I have some money in place of the cola, if you people don't mind.
Mm-hmm. You should know your obligations by now. You should always have cola and palm wine in the house always, Amadi.
I have apologized for the absence of cola in the house, so I do not expect this kind of embarrassing statement.
The young man said there is no cola in the house, but that he has got some money to offer. Cola is cola, no matter in the form it comes.
Present your type of cola. Our son, we salute you.
Thank you, sir.
We bring you good news. After due consultations with the gods of our land and our ancestors, we're happy to inform you that you have been chosen as Ezibudu.
What?
Yes. Prepare yourself to take up your duties as the Ezibudu. in keeping with the traditions of our land.
Has it?
Mm. But this man, what's his name? The man that has been holding fort since after the death of my father. Why doesn't he continue? No. The position of Ezebudu is a sacred one. Ibudu chooses for himself. And he has chosen you.
Well, you go and tell Ibudu that he has chosen the wrong person. How do you expect me, Amadi? The chief executive officer of Amakohans International, with my education, connection and experience, to come home and take up position as chief priest? The chief priest of a local deity? You must be joking.
Are you mad, Amadi? Nobody goes against the decision of the Ibudu.
Well, I am an exception, and I want you all out of here. Out! I want you out! Out!
Are you lying?
Out! 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 Out of here!
Stop it, darling! You watch yourself!
Fools! They want to ruin my life. Why can't they choose from among themselves?
But I warned you beforehand to avoid those fetish ungodly people. But you won't listen, you see?
Where are the escorts?
Stop! Stop!
We are leaving this village right now!
Mama, look at my face, Mama. Mama,
hey,
Mama.
Hey,
Mama, Mama.
Oh. Now you go, go look at your daughter.
Face. Look at your daughter. My face.
Hey.
Nanya Ibudu. Nanya Ibudu. Do you kill even those who have not offended you? Nanya Ibudu, the king of the gods, the sea and the land. Oh, Ibudu, please, please.
Ezanyawu, anamekene. Otabulaga. Ikuku apaita ugwu n'oji n'oji ogini mere kedu ife ọbụ ụmụ ọgbọ agbago mme n'anya n'abụ ịnọkwue
Please, I don't know what is happening to my daughter. Look at her body.
Calm down. Calm down.
As I will, them one.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Almighty and everlasting Father, we thank you for this day, Lord. You said that where two or three are gathered in your name, there you'll be. We believe you're in our midst, O Lord, and we pray that you begin to manifest your presence in our lives, O Lord, and begin to manifest your presence in our midst right now, in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Considering what is happening and what is going on in this village, O Lord, we pray pray that you protect us, O Lord. Shield us, O Lord. Protect us, O Lord. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Do it and take all the glory. Do it and take all the glory. Be our banner of defense, O Lord. Be our fortress of defense in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise God. Praise the living God. Praise the living God. Amen.
Pastor Simon, people are dying in their numbers. They are dying of sickness. They are dying of boils. There is trouble in the village. People are dying.
What are we going to do now, Pastor?
Relax, brothers. The Lord is in charge. You understand? Because...
Pastor! Pastor!
Pastor, you see?
Make me worse. See my face. Pastor! Pastor!
God.
Oh. In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Bible tells us in Luke 10:19 that he has given us authority to trample upon snakes and scorpions and to overcome all the powers of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt us. And we believe that in Jesus' name.
Amen.
That we are protected from whatever is happening in the village in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
And in Psalm 27 states, the Lord is my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? And in Psalm 91 from verse 5 down to 8, the word of God says, you need not fear any dangers at night, or sudden attacks during the day, and the plagues that strike in the dark, or the evils that kill in daylight. 1,000 may fall dead beside you, 10,000 all around you, but you will not be harmed. You will look and see how the wicked are punished.
Yes,
and standing on the word of God, Father, we pray almighty and everlasting Father, that you minister a healing miracle to this brother of ours right now, kneeling before you in total surrender to your power, to your authority, to your healing miracle. Almighty and everlasting Father, you are the Lord that heals the sick, oh Lord. Heal in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Receive. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise the living God. Amen.
Amen.
Shout to name. Praise God.
Nanyi budu. Uzuelu ulaka. Izuku. Izunta. Chala ubolaka. Will you kill your own children? Will you kill even those who have not offended you? Will you treat all of us as your enemies? If you wipe us away, who will inherit Umuagwa? Ibudu. We know you know how to claim your own things. What we have come to ask you is to go and bring Amadi to serve you. Is it not so?
Yes! Yes.
Ibude! Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Ibude!
Yes.
Hello. Can I speak to my husband? I know he's in a meeting. I'm not trying to disrupt anything. There's an emergency in our home.
What's the matter? The matter?
Could you excuse us, please?
Go ahead. What is it?
The Oracle is here.
Are you hallucinating?
We saw it come in. It's in that room.
What are you talking about? This is scandalous. Whoever brought that thing here must come and remove it. Officers! Officers!
Sir, are we going to infect and arrest?
Yes, I want you to go to that woman.
No! There's nobody to arrest.
Are you comfortable with that, sir?
Alright, you can go. You can go. Sorry, sir.
Are you trying to do? Don't you know how much scandal that will rake up?
What other scandal is bigger than this?
You're a public figure, for God's sake.
Oh God, this nonsense must leave. Bent on tormenting our lives. Why?
I want to sleep.
Why is all this thing happening to me? In spite of all that I have done for this Ibudu, providing money for sacrifices, and all the years that my father served him as chief priest, he now wants me to abandon all that I have labored for and suffered for, and go to the village to serve him as a chief priest? What
will I tell my colleagues, my friends, the press, and everybody? What will I tell the whole world, that I am now a chief priest of a local oracle? God forbid.
Well, children, this is going to be our new home for a while.
Mata, take the suitcase inside.
Yes, ma'am.
Jehovah, you are the most high.
Jehovah, you are the Most High. In the name of Jesus, I command you to be still. In the name of Jesus, be still in Jesus' name. Be still in Jesus' name. Be still in Jesus' name.
You are the Most High, Jehovah. You are the Most High,
Jehovah.
You are the Most High,
Jehovah.
You are the Most High,
Jehovah.
You are the Most High,
Jehovah.
You are the Most High,
Jehovah.
You are the Most High God.
In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the healing name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the miraculous name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Lord says in Jeremiah 30:17, I will restore your health and heal your wounds. Amen.
Amen.
And he adds in Exodus 15:26, I am the Lord that heals thee.
Yes.
Standing on the word of God. Standing on the promise of God, I command you, spirit of madness, depart. Depart in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Depart in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Be loosed in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
God healeth me. You are the Lord.
breaks the yoke. Be healed in Jesus' mighty name. Healing, 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 healing. Receive, 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 receive. Jesus' mighty name.
My healer.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen. Hallelujah!
Give a clap of rain
unto the Lord. Hallelujah!
Glory! Glory!
Amen!
Amen!
Glory!
Amen!
Hallelujah!
We are saying glory
thank
to God.
Amen.
Thank you, my Lord. We are saying thank you, Jesus. Thank you, my Lord.
Government is taking me to the tribunal. I thought this matter was closed.
Are you sure this has nothing to do with the Oracle?
I'm in a dilemma. I just feel like my whole world is coming to an end.
So, what do we do now?
Honestly, I am confused. I'm really confused.
So what do we do with it?
With what?
Ibudu and our house. Or do we just leave it there?
Well, thank God we have an alternative. I'll just send the boys across to remove all our belongings to the new place. And as for Ibudu, it can stay there and rot for all I care.
So we just leave a house to a deity?
What we are saying is that Igwe should be dethroned and banished from this land.
Yes.
He has failed in his duties to the people and the gods of this land.
Not only Igwe, all the members of his cabinet, they should go.
Yes.
The Igwe and his cabinet conspired and sent her Ibudu on exile. Her people are dying in their numbers. They deserve to die.
Yes!
They deserve to die. Igwe must go.
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 Good morning.
Oh my God.
Thank you, my son.
Shut up!
Sit down, let's talk.
You are crazy. You are crazy. You want to ruin my life. But I will make sure you leave this house. I will make sure you leave this house.
Sit down, my son.
Nonsense. Nonsense.
Sit down. Amadi, what's happening? What am I hearing? That you have been summoned to appear before the tribunal?
Baltimore, I...
What? What's this?
Baltimore, I'm dying in silence.
My brothers, your story, as you tell me, is a very big problem. Your story is a very disturbing story. But I will advise you to go and serve the gods of your land. For it is a great honor to be chosen by the gods.
I want you to understand me. There are other people there that can do these things for them. I want the oracle to choose another person.
Take me! My brother, I understand you very well. So long as you live, it will never choose another person. The only option for you is to die.
Me? Die? Never. Look, I want you to destroy Ibudu. Destroy everything about it.
If your choice is for me to destroy Ibudu, then we'll have to summon its spirit here. Ibudu. Acha. Ibudu. Acha. Ibudu. I have been trying to invite this spirit, but it has refused. And I have been told that destroying Ibudu means destroying a whole generation of people.
Is there no way you can help him out?
There is a way. We will have to go to his house to bring the oracle here. Intensive lobbying and subsequent. Ibudu cannot be destroyed.
Madam, master is coming back with one juma.
Rum, 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 rum
Honey.
What is it?
I...
You what?
I sent for Pastor Simeon.
You did what? Isn't it, how can...
I'm sorry. But... I can't just sit back here and watch the water close up on us.
Why did you send for Pastor Simeon without checking first with me? Why?
I'm sorry. But I've done it already. We can't just leave our house to Ibudu just like that. I mean, how can we leave our house to Ibudu? I just can't sit back and watch our effort for several years go to waste just like that. I had to send for him. Let him just come.
What do you think that little boy, that so-called Pastor Simeon, what do you think he can do in this matter? What can he do?
I believe by faith, if he prays for us, things might get better. Just give him a chance. Let him come and pray. Honey? Please?
Oh Lord, come down and manifest your power.
Oh Lord, come down and manifest your power.
Jesus, come down and manifest your power.
Oh Lord, come down and manifest your power.
Jesus, come down and manifest your power.
Oh Lord, come down and manifest your power.
Holy Ghost, come down and manifest your power.
Oh Lord, come down and manifest your power.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for this hour. Father, I know that you allow this day to come so that your name will be glorified. Take all the glory in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Father, you said in your word that whatever we bind here on earth is bound in heaven. Whatever we lose here on earth is loosed in heaven. Almighty and everlasting Father, with the authority bestowed on me as a preacher of the gospel, I bind every principality. I come against every contrary spirit in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I break every curse against this family. I break every covenant in Jesus' mighty name. I break every pronouncement in Jesus' mighty name. Every ancestral ties be broken in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, I release a word of the Holy Ghost fire. Begin to burn. Burn in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Bible says, at the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. I command you to bow to the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Bow to the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Oh, I render you powerless in Jesus' mighty name.
Keep on praying, Pastor.
Be bound in Jesus' mighty name. Be cast out in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Be cast out in Jesus' name. Be cast out in Jesus' mighty name. Lose your hold on this family in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Praise God.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen. Jesus came that you may be saved.
Yes. Pastor, please tell your Jesus to save me, please.
Go. Confess your sins now, for tomorrow might be too late. Ask Jesus to come into your life. Then return all the money stolen from the public purse through the help of Ibadu. And your miracles will begin. You're free. Don't go back to your old ways. Almighty and everlasting Father, I thank you for your son, Amade. I thank you, Lord, because you have started a new work in his life. Take all the glory in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. All of the gods,
they are the works of man. You are the only God. There is none like you. All of the gods, they are the works of man. You are the only God.
Christ.
Amen.
In the miraculous name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Father, your word tells us that when a man is in Christ, all things are passed away and all things are made new. Father, you have started a new work in the life of members of this household, oh Lord. We pray, Lord, that you bless them, because according to your word in the Bible tells us that if a man turns from his sins and seeks the face of the Lord, you will send help from above and bless the land for his sake, oh Lord. Standing on that promise, oh Lord, I pray that you bless Amadi and his family, bless his business, bless his inheritance, protect him in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Provide for him and his families in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Father, take absolute control. Take absolute control in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
I stand under the unctions of the Holy Spirit. I command you into this day. Be destroyed in Jesus' name. I stand under the unctions of the Holy Spirit. I command you, Ibudu, this day, be destroyed in Jesus' name. Receive the Holy Ghost fire.
Amen.
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 In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Victory is ours.
Oh, yes.
Victory is ours.
Oh, yes.
Shout hallelujah, children of God.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It is done.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
It is done. The Lord is good. Praise God.